established in 1961, the Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, was one of the first IITs to be established in India. In fact, the Duke of Edinburgh himself laid its foundation stone. Since then, this college has been the alma mater of many famous personalities like Raghuram Rajan, Kiran Bedi, Sachin and Binny Bansal, Chetan Bhagat, and Vinod Khosla.
We are at the Computer Services Center, commonly known as the CSC. This computer center is a central facility which caters to the high-speed internet and computing needs of students and faculty members. It also houses a hybrid, high-performance supercomputer which crunches down large numbers within a fraction of seconds.
This is the Central Library of IIT Delhi. It houses numerous books, research papers and journals on diverse topics and an online database of study materials accessible 24/7 to students.
The state-of-the-art lecture halls of IIT Delhi are well equipped with the latest audiovisual technologies. We not only have our classes over here but also many seminars and guest appearances by prominent personalities.
Buzzing with research work and interdisciplinary projects, IIT Delhi has multiple labs like electronics, automation and CNC, chemistry, nanomaterial, thyrovision laboratory, including a unique Ericsson 5G and IoT research lab.
In addition to them, we also have the central workshop, which provides us the workspace for sheet metal, metal welding, and also carpentry. We also have a unique 3D printing machine. IIT Delhi has been awarded the status of Institute of Eminence, which is both a matter of pride and honor for us. Our college also hosts Beacon, a four-day-long conclave providing platform to every aspect of entrepreneurship. In fact, our college has produced the maximum number of unicorn startups amongst all IITs.
The Accelerator Club of IIT Delhi enables students to design and create formula racing cars and participate in worldwide competitions such as Chuha Wars.
Apart from academics, IIT Delhi is also known for its rich culture in extracurricular activities. SAC houses the centers of many clubs like music, dance, debating, drama, and also the photography and filming club. Rendezvous, the annual cultural fest of IIT Delhi, is North India's largest cultural fest, which hosted 225 events, had a footfall of over 70,000 people, 13,000 participants and 170 artists from more than 20 countries.
TRIST, North India's largest science and technological festival, is also held here in the month of March, promoting an excellent scientific culture among students. Excellence in sports is one of the key essentials in IIT Delhi, which is proven by the fact that we are the defending champion of Inter-IIT Sports Meet 2019. Hence, the central playground of our college provides space and facility for many major sports.
IIT Delhi has a 10-lane swimming pool with a depth of 7 feet, providing a perfect spot to cool out in summers and practice your swimming skills. Facilities for a lot of other sports are also provided, such as gymming, weightlifting, pool, table tennis, squash, and also yoga and meditation.
We also have food courts like CCD, Rajdhani and Masala Mix spread across the campus. They offer a variety of food options at a subsidized rate and are a perfect spot to hang out with your friends.
Located at the heart of Delhi, IIT Delhi also has close proximity to markets like Bair Sarai and SDA.
For more information, log on to www.iitd.ac.in.